Hi students, welcome to Nanjal Career Academy. A transformer having efficiency of 90% is working on 200 voltage and 3 kilowatt power supply. If the current in the secondary coil, IS is 6 ampere, the voltage across the secondary coil and current in the primary coil, okay, so IP is equal to 5 watt and current in the voltage across the secondary coil VS is equal to what, okay, so VS and IP we have to calculate. Okay, we have to calculate what will be the value of VS and IP, so that is secondary voltage and primary current. Okay, so efficiency eta is equal to 90%, which is equal to 90 divided by 100. Input voltage VP is equal to 200 voltage, which is given. Input power is equal to 3 kilowatts, which means 3000 watts. So the formula for input power is input power P input is equal to VP IP. Okay, already we know that input power is equal to 3000 watts and the formula for input power is VP IP. Okay, that is product of primary voltage and primary current is called input power. Okay, so VP IP is equal to 3000 watts. So IP is equal to 3000 divided by VP. Okay, so which is equal to 3000 divided by the value of VP is 200. Okay, so 3000 divided by 200 is equal to 15 ampere. Okay, so IP is equal to the value of primary current IP is equal to 15 ampere. Okay, so efficiency is defined as output power divided by input power. Okay, output power is the product of secondary voltage and secondary current, and the input power is the product of primary voltage and primary current. Okay, input power is given, which is equal to 3000. Okay, we know that efficiency is equal to 90%, so 90 divided by 100 equal to output power VS IS divided by 3000. From this, output power is equal to 90 by 100 into 3000. Okay, now simplifying, we get output power is equal to 2700 watts. Okay, so 20 on 100 and 20 from 3000 getting cancelled, so 90 into 30, 2700 watts. Okay, given that secondary current IS is equal to 6 ampere, so we know that secondary power VSI is equal to 2700 watts. Okay, so we have calculated in this output power is equal to 2700 watts, so VS IS is equal to 2700 watts, IS is equal to 6 ampere. So from this, VS is equal to 2700 divided by IS, value of IS is 6, so VS is equal to 2700 divided by 6. Simplifying, we get VS is equal to 450 volts. Okay, so the answer is secondary voltage VS is equal to 450 volts, primary current IP is equal to 15 ampere, second option. Okay.